The all-new Epic Mouse 2 excels in comfort and functionality. Its design incorporates an ergonomic shape that fits naturally in your hand and elevates productivity with a total of 6 customizable buttons. Mouse setup. Begin by using the USB-C input to fully charge the mouse. Use the switch located on the bottom to power on the mouse. You can pair with up to 3 different devices at the same time to quickly switch your desired input. The mouse's connection switching is done by quickly pressing the circular button located on the bottom of the mouse. If the light above is green, you're using the USB-C dongle connection. The light is blue in both Bluetooth 1 and 2 modes. Holding the button will put the mouse into pairing mode, and simply connect in your device's Bluetooth settings. Switching connection modes in the future is done with a quick press of the button. Button controls. Toggle between infinite and step scrolling modes by pressing the button behind the scroll wheel. Tilt the scroll wheel left or right to scroll horizontally within a sheet or document. Press down on the indicator line to activate the thumb button or conveniently access the logo button above. Device compatibility. The Epic Mouse 2 can pair to many different devices, including Mac, Windows, Android, and iPad. It's important to switch the mouse's OS mode to the specific device you're using, so that the button commands work properly. Hold the top DPI button and the side logo button for 4 seconds. The side light will be constant white for macOS mode, or will be constant green for Windows mode. App customization. The JLab Work app for Mac and Windows lets you customize the commands for specific mouse buttons, create custom profiles, and even set the refresh rate. Make sure the mouse is using the USB-C connection and select Epic Mouse 2 in the app to start customizing.